YouTuber, sophisticated aristocrats out there of the YouTube world, refined bureaucracy, bourgeoisie, of collected video bloggers and vloggers. Today we have a masterpiece of slam dunk fail, which is a failure in its own right, if I may be so bold. It is supposed to be failing to slam dunk, but the man successfully put the ball through the hoop and nearly hit his chin on the rim, doing a feat of athleticism that very few other people on YouTube could even hope to achieve. Yes, so you see, it's not truly a failure. Sure, he hit his face, and it would be mildly embarrassing if he had missed, but since the ball went in, it is actually a small moment of glory for this particular fellow. I don't know what his name is. Maybe his name is Montel or Tyrone or something. I don't know. I may have crossed the line. But, so fail video. Please, I would say, please try to keep your videos to absolute failures and rather than just bloopers and, you know, accidents and misdemeanors. So it's not really a fail. It's successful, correct, kids? So, anyone else looking for a particular funny fail video, I would advise to look elsewhere, for this one is not a fail in the purest sense of the world. So, I mean, so yeah, basketball is not really hard to play. So yes, it's not a fail, but it's a fail trying to be a failure. So thank you, bye!